every child, every brother is caught in the crossfire. Ooh.
Do God requests for donations. I've done it like one time before. Somebody donated like $50 one time for On Her Jungle. So I will do that kind of stuff, but for the most part, I don't tend to do too many like God requests for donations because of that. I'm not full-blown sellout streamer yet. Someday I will be, but maybe. But for right now, not really. Cause I like playing and like looking like an okay player whenever I play, so yeah, I don't try to kill myself with like God requests and things like that. Plus, I have a very limited amount of gods on this account, so if there's an ADC you'd want to see me play, you can like feel free to toss out a suggestion or things like that. But yeah, no, Freya's really bad. Like Freya's just not good into their team. For anybody wondering. Like, Freya's not good into Kali, definitely not good into Terra because it's rooted. Like, their entire team can CC out Freya. Zeus can burst it, it's just not a good pick here. And it's countered by Jingwei. So like, even more incentive to not want to do it. Like, just because Freya's open doesn't mean she's a good pick. We used our lane clear, so they'll clear out the lane here, but I'm fine with that. Oh, he just went ninja tap by from the start. Okay. He full clears. I wanna go warrior Tabai. I didn't get the triple bounce on him. He would have died if I gotten the triple, but only got a single. Almost level 5. I need to hit level 5. pretty well played by me.
I will carry it, but only for now.
I wanna ask Stevie if he has his firewall on. His firewall might be causing him to like have issues. Shame this boars are down. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's definitely dead. Can't zone me because I'm Hou Yi. I'll just bounce it off the walls and clear. This is kind of risky, but going for it. Oh, that was really bad though. That's not what I wanted to do at all. I need to get out. What do you mean? Snake's doing fine. Fuck. No. It's unfortunate. My one was just about to come up, man. So unfortunate. Yeah, he's dead though. I just needed my one to come up a little bit sooner. I'm down for that. He got his speed too. I think that went alright. I think Mori is a jungler or a mid laner? I don't know, honestly. I haven't seen enough, like, Mori in gameplay.
Retreat left lane.
Enemy missing right.
Be careful, right. Oh, fuck.
Retreat right lane. Yeah.
Should be dead, right? Please. I'm so sad he lived. That was his blink, though. Huh. It's pretty nice that I survived that, considering that I didn't have my beads up. So I'm happy. I want to go ahead and back just because I want to get Aegis really bad. I like need an Aegis with the Kali. That works.
Be right back.
I think Zeus just like caught him off guard, but I told you guys, I 100% trust Snake on tier. It's like his best solo laner. This tier is fucking crazy. Oh my god. Nice. Wait.
Blessings upon you.
I had no idea that would happen. I also don't know how CV lived. I like can't believe it. I guess the Terra and Nike passive. Terra ult plus Nike passive basically got him out of that. Oh my god, dude. Completely out of mana.
On my way. Follow me.
Damn.
I'll retreat.
If I hadn't messed up my bounce, probably would have killed them. I think Becky's can clean up. I'm not sure.
Be right back.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. Ah, it sucks though. That guy died.
Yes, we can.
Nice!
Stand strong.
On my way, I'll attack the gold series.
Oh my god, dude.
I will. On my way.
Thank you, still as ult. You should just ult, honestly.
Another one.
You gotta be really safe here. Hey! Sam baby, thanks so much for the sub, man. Welcome to the Tequita family.
like idle attack.
That's what I was talking about though. Fern just walked up behind. We didn't even get the Phoenix. I don't know if he blinked onto me, but definitely chased me. Did we just lose? I don't think we lost. We still have so many towers. Might have just lost the Phoenix though. No, Rat's gonna be up. So we didn't lose Phoenix. They might go FG. Okay, yeah, I guess they're going for the Phoenix.
Another one.
Alright. We can end the game now. They got too greedy trying to take that with Rat coming up. I don't want to stay up there anymore. I have my beads up for prayer. So fast, dude. They might have just gotten it. Yeah, they just got it. That was his target. Oh, fucking Kali, man. So not fun. Well, at least we have Fire Rays pushing up. That's kind of what's saving us right now. What's up, Solaris? Also, I know, Minkella, you just saw. I'm really sorry for, like, not saying anything sooner. But, like, thank you so much, man, for the sub. And welcome to the Kita family. I really do appreciate it. A lot. Sorry, I'm just, like, trying to focus on not losing this game. It's, like, a really hard game to not lose.
Oh, I'm catching.
I mean, they can't take anything. Their phoenixes are gonna come up, which is a massive problem. But their phoenixes are gonna be coming up. Fuck my life, dude. All right. Kali's coming up. I have both my actives. I'm not scared. Alright. Whew! Sweating. I am sweating right now. All right. Defend the fire I tried so hard, man. I couldn't carry it. I tried, man. I can't be disappointed with the way that I played. I played really well. I couldn't have done anything more. It was just over when we let them, like, they got FG for free. I'm so sad, man.